Father, today we will not experience bad sales.
Amen.
Father, people with Benz shall locate this our shop.
Amen.
Those people with bicycle, please check the other shop.
Amen.
Those people that buy on credit, they will never find this shop.
But uncle, what are people with fake alerts?
Thank you for reminding me. Those people with fake alerts, their phone will go blind. IJN. IJN.
What?
I say IJN.
Uncle, what is IJN?
Lemoine, you don't know. It means in Jesus' name.
Uncle, why don't you call it in full since you're calling the name of Jesus?
Come on, shut up. Others are upgrading. You're here downgrading yourself. Common social media lifestyle. You cannot live.
Uncle, social media is social media. Prayer is prayer.
Come on, go and warm that food. You want to come and argue with me? After warming that food, you can come and argue with me. Till next year.
UDICCALE.
Is this boy warming this food and his brain at the same time? Oh God.
UDICCALE.
Hey, did I do wrong in teaching this boy social media abbreviation? Which one is UDICCALE? What is, are you CIA?
UDICCALE.
Denison.
Welcome.
I want to buy sachet Milo.
Oh, it's just 1.2k.
1.2k kwa? Which is 1.2k?
Oh, sorry. I forgot you're a village champion. You don't understand social media abbreviation.
Please, say what I understand. I'm not interested in your social media life.
Right, Mr. Customer, please check the next shop. I don't sell for local champions. Get out.
I don't blame you.
Get out. Bye-bye. Save Johnny, eh? This boy will kill me with hunger. Perfect! Perfect! Imperfect!
What?
Exactly!
So you've devoured the food in this house and you didn't bother to call me. And I'm here starving away my destiny. Come on, go and get me food to eat.
Uncle, food are finished.
Yes! Hey! Somebody will die here today. The ground will enjoy somebody's cup today. So you finish the food in this house without bothering to call me.
I thought you were not hungry. I'm saying UDICCALE. He didn't respond.
So what does UDICCALE got to do with my name?
UDICCALE simply means Uncle Denison Igwe come and eat. His social media life now. I don't like it again.
Social media does not work in food.
And social media does not work in prayer too.
You better go and get me something to eat, or I will cut you and send you to ritualist.
Denison, Denison!
Stacky, Stacky! Hi, what's up? What up? Le foie!
OMG, I'm cool! Lol, le welcome to.
This is the kind of customer I like.
Go, go!
Customer with social media standard. Please, come and sit down. Sit down! Sit down, please. So, what can I get for you?
Just get me 10 bottles of beer to start with.
10 bottles of beer? Go and bring all the beer in the fridge.
If I don't spend more than 20k here, I'm not leaving this place. In fact, arrest me, tie me and me.
Stacky, Stacky.
Lol. Lumfow, Lumfil. Lumau, Rolofulo.
Stacky, I love the way you speak this your social media grammar.
Hey,
you didn't intoxicate me.
OMG.
Please, which one is Fewil?
Forget about the meaning. Go and get me my beer. Let me organize it.
Stacky, Stacky.
Oh.
Stacky, my man. Perfect. Imperfect. Come, come. Oh. It's just 25k.
25k?
Yes.
Second change.
Hell.
Second Stacky, money. Stacky. Take the 25k and give me the rest. In fact, you can even take extra 5k.
Stacky for president.
Second money.
Stacky, Stacky. Stacky, Stacky.
Money.
I told you, short prayer, all this social media prayer, God answered it quick. Not all this long, long prayer. You see? We make money.
Yes!
Stacky, I didn't see money. All I saw is K.
K? Okay. now take 25k and give me the rest. I tell him to take extra 5k, sir.
Okay, give my money. Take. What is 30k? Give me my money or give me K.
You wrote K and gave it to me. What is K? Is K money?
My friend, enough.
Okay, give my money, I beg.
Look at this man.
How can you
it's like
here?
Your brain is not operating with your head.
Give me my money, I
beg. This man, no. Look at this man, no. Look at this man, no. Look at this man, no. Are you mad enough?
Okay, give my money, I beg, please.
My friend, do you have any remote there?
No.
No battery. Because I want to know what is controlling this man.
I beg, give my money. You think I open it up with K?
My friend, if you like, sleep me like it. The only thing valuable you see here is my set of furniture.
Then I go and pack your property.
You pack my property?
Yes.
I even live in the street. My landlord has his own me. You can even go to the street and pack the street.
Give my money.
What is the problem? Why don't you bring down the street with your voices?
Okay. This man here came to my shop and I sold drink for him worth 25k.
And he gave me a bag full of written K. What is K? It's K money. Imagine that I came here and I drank my beer peacefully. And I asked this man, this remote, this cartoon for my bill. Look at what he gave to me. I even drank and even gave him with my own mind. Gently, I gave him extra 5K.
10K, 10K, 5K. Total K is 25K.
But uncle, you asked for K and he gave you K. So enjoy your K.
Even you,
my friend, take your care and stop disturbing the neighborhood.
You have K in your pocket. K is social media acronym.
Oh,
Abi,
you are not speaking grammar. This is about English. Eh? What is your income? You are not speaking grammar.
Okay, give me my money.
Social media acronym.
Give me my money.
Does this place look like Facebook, Twitter, or Instagram?
Okay, give me my money. Give me my money.
Go and convert your shop to Instagram. Leave people.
Tiagasa.
Uncle, you play social media prayer and God gave you social media customer. So just come to K and stop crying like you did.
Make it!
With it, crew, drop!
By the way, please don't forget to subscribe. Subscription is free in this channel. All you need to do is just click the subscription button and turn on the notification button. It is free. Nobody's charging you to do that. Thank you for also always supporting us. Thank you.